We are at Home Depot.
Say hi, Irene.
We do not have a report, please. And that's the train road. Thank you.
Okay, so we're in Home Depot and I've strepped up. Let me see if you can see. We're getting something for the house. I don't know what. It's like a filter, an air filter. What do we need? Like 14 by 16?
14 by 30.
14 by 30? Here
yeah,
we go.
You have strep and you're still coughing, still talking way too much.
14 by 30 times 1.
$16 one. We need two of them. We need it.
Get the $10 one, I think.
The $10? Why are you getting some $10? $10? Why not get the $16 though? Make yourself seem cooler. Daddy, this is like in a whole pack. What else? It won't separate. Hang on. Oh yeah, yeah.
Right. Nat has strep throat, so. All right, I'm gonna get her medicine and stuff.
What the heck? Why isn't it coming out? Wait, I like this.
Get that one.
I'm on my way.
Get the full
one. Driving on nights in the road. Instead of $10, we're going with the $5. Israel, we'd watch the sunset over the castle. That was yummy. Bye. Driving on 19 roads, country lanes. We do not know the answer, but miss the way you met me. Feel this room, we watch the sun.
It was working the other day, I swear.
The pot. I'm putting flesh in. Now I'm not. I'll let it simmer till bubbling goo. And when it's ready, I'll come find you.
Never. She'll never find me. I've got the best hiding spot. Sorry, I feel like looking right there. But it's really right there. This far away from my face, or like this close to my face. Cause I hold it like this close. I don't even care. People are looking at me. But I don't even care. Are we going Christmas shopping? No?
You need to be quiet. Yeah, strip it out.
Alright. That's it for today, part 3. I meant part 2. Today, part 3 is about to happen, but Tuesday part 2 is with this video because my phone's about to die. Oh my god, my ear is just so bad. Alright, there, I got it. I think my hair itches. Is it possible for your hair to itch? I don't know. Bye!